Hello and welcome to Guitar Interactive issue 23. We've got two cover stars for you in this issue, Dweezil Zappa and Steve Vai, two of the world's most fascinating guitarists. Tom Quayle met up with Dweezil for a great interview, while Stuart Bull met Steve Vai for more inspiration from the great man. We've got tech sessions too. Tom Quayle shows you how to wrap your fingers around the Zappa style, while GI's resident shredmeister Sam Bell shows you some of the techniques that have made Steve Vai recognized as one of the greatest guitarists of all time. Meanwhile, we're giving you the chance to win a fabulous Carlsbro Evo all-tube half-stack in our amazing free entry competition. We have an amazing crop of reviews, too. We have two of the brand new US-produced PRS S2 models, while an ESP LTD 8-string gets a thorough workout. We also have brand new guitars from Washburn and Gretsch, plus the new Grandmeister tube head from Hughes and Kettner, plus a great new beginner's combo from Carlsbro. Then there's Seymour Duncan's Black Winter Humbuckers, plus the company's new Dirty Deed distortion pedal. We also have the latest Box Tone Garage pedals, a new Peterson tuner, Shure's GLX-16 wireless system, two great pedals from Morley, and a set of rock slides for all you bottleneck players. How's that for a lineup? In the quiet room, you'll find acoustics from Furch, Cordoba, and James Nelligan, plus a new speaker system from Tanglewood, while the basement sees new combos from TC Electronic and Peavey, a brand new bass from Yamaha, and the latest EBS Fuzzmo effects. Over in our live sound and making tracks sections, we bring you the latest and greatest in PA and home recording with Andy Picker's Guide to Recording and Jamie Mendera's famous Vocal Bootcamp. Plus, reviews of gear from TC Helicon, Lewitt and Sontronics, PreSonus, Hughes and Kettner, Bose, Studio Master, and Allen and Heath. All of this, plus our regular tuition columns with downloadable tab and a great free software offer. Only in Guitar Interactive, the first interactive magazine for guitarists the world over. Getting bigger and better all the time.